Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, Jennifer Marie, where I teach you how to become a work from home freelancer. I also talk about how to become successful as a YouTuber and how to make money on YouTube. In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to add a custom subscribe button to all of your YouTube videos. If you are trying to become a YouTuber and you have videos on YouTube, it is so important that you create this video watermark, which essentially is a subscribe button or a branding button that people will see on your videos and can so easily click and subscribe to your channel. I'm going to show you how exactly you add that and how to create one for free using Canva. First of all, if you're not sure what I'm talking about this button right here. You can see that I have designed one that is a subscribe button. I actually might change this color to red so it captures the attention more. But right now I have it as purple because that is sort of my brand color. And basically, every time anyone watches any video of mine, this button will pop up that someone can just click and easily click subscribe. Another thing that you can do, and here's an example, this guy has his brand, which is Donut Media. If someone hovers their mouse over Donut, it also gives you the option to subscribe. So it's up to you if you want to create a custom subscribe button or if you want to put your logo down here. So the first thing we need to do is go to Canva. Again, Canva is free. You can sign up to Canva by using my referral link in the description below this video. And once you sign up, all you have to do is click create a design and then click here on custom size. And let's just put 300 by 300 pixels. The actual pixel dimension on YouTube is 150 by 150. So I just double it. I just find that I get better quality that way. And then I'm going to click create new design. So the first thing you're going to do is decide what color background you want. Let's say we want to create a red subscribe button. We're going to click on the square, then click on this color wheel, and then you can select red or you can click on this plus icon and choose exactly the shade of red you want or whatever color you want. Then we're going to click here on elements and we're going to type in YouTube. And then here you can use any of these to encourage people to subscribe. So let's say I'm going to click on this one here. You can see it blends in and we don't want that. So what I'm going to do is click here on the red color and change this to white and then click on this white color and change it to red. And then you can just click and drag it where you want it. And you can also increase the size. This is a really small icon as you can see here. So I want to make that YouTube button as big as possible. And you want to place it in the center. Okay, now we're going to add text. We're going to click here on text and click add a heading. And then we're going to type in subscribe. I'm going to do this in capital letters. And then just click on it to position it where you want it. You can click on these handles to adjust the size. Click and drag it out and center it. And then click here on the text color and change that to white. And then here we can adjust the font, whichever font that you like. I want one that's bold and captures the attention. Let's go with enter and then I'm going to select bold so it's nice and big. And then again, you can just adjust that how you want it and center it. Perfect. Then to download it, we're going to go share, download. And then you can select the file type. So you can do JPEG or PNG and then just click download. So now you have your custom subscribe button. Again, you can play around with this. You could change the color to match your branding. Let's say my branding for my Sparkle English channel are these sort of blue turquoise ones. You can click on the element and then click on any of the color boxes to change it. So you can just play around with it to make it exactly how you want or just play around with the font. And to add this to all of our videos, go to your channel. This is my English channel and I have yet to do this video watermark, so I'm losing out on potential subscribers. So I want to change that now. I'm going to click customize channel. Then you're going to go to branding. And this is where you can add your profile picture, your banner image, and here video watermark. So the watermark will appear on your videos in the right-hand corner of the video player. So here you're going to click upload We'll locate our subscribe button that we just created, double click on it. And then here it gives you a chance to crop it. You can see that mine is already perfect. So then click done. And this looks really big, but I promise you it will not be this big on your videos. Here you can change the display time. So you customize when the watermark is displayed on your videos. So you can choose the end of the video, the entire video, or a custom start time. So I like to do maybe a few seconds in because then you actually see it popping in. So let's do the custom start time of 5 seconds in and then click publish. Okay, so now it will instantly be on all of your YouTube videos, which is great because it's going to encourage people to subscribe if they forget to. So let's go and test it out. Okay, so let's click on one of my recent videos. Okay, it's starting from the beginning. And you can see the little button has just popped up right here. It's small, but it does encourage people to subscribe. I really do like this red color. I think it really pops out and it makes it obvious that it's a subscribe button. Now you can also add your logo if you want. You can see that this guy has donut, like I said before. So if you want to add your logo, so you want to brand all of your videos instead of creating a subscribe button, you're going to click on uploads. After you create your custom size of 300 by 300 pixels, click on uploads, go to upload files, select your logo on your computer or create a logo. Then you're going to double click on it and that will add it to this page. And then we're going to click and drag it to make it as big as we possibly can on this screen. So there we go. And what we want to do is export this so we don't have the white background. So what you'll do is go share, download, and then here click transparent background. Now you do need the pro version of Canva to do this. So if you don't have the pro version, you could also just export it like this with the white background, or you can just stick to doing a subscribe button. Then you're going to click download. Okay, so now when we go to channel customization, we're going to click change and locate your logo. Again, click done. And you can see here that it will be transparent. Now, I'm not sure how I like that because the font is quite small. And then make sure to click publish. So now let's see what that will look like. Okay, and you can see it's really small here, the Sparkle English logo. So I would either have to go in and change that, or I personally prefer just to do the subscribe button, unless I had a logo that was a little bit more like this. So it's really just that easy to create your own custom subscribe button or your own branded video watermark so you can continue to grow your channel and eventually make money on your YouTube channel. If you want more tutorials on how to become a YouTuber or how YouTube works, make sure to click on the playlist in the description below to watch my other videos related to becoming a YouTuber. Subscribe to my channel if you want more videos like this one, and I will see you in my next tutorial.